Lashley, and Brock Lesnar. Lashley and Brock Lesnar, Phenomenal Flair!
Competitor tonight. You know, he understands the significance of this match. This is an opportunity to make big headway on the roster.
But don't overlook his opponent, a superstar who is tired of living in the shadows.
Climbing up to the top now.
Taking flight. Splash.
This is not going to end well.
Grabs the leg.
Look at this. He just tossed the leg. Thrusting them with the splash.
He's on the ropes. The official sees it and waves off the pin. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Down face first.
Him in the chest. He's one step ahead there.
Put into place.
Punch.
Spine buster.
He's shoulders down. Dying two count there.
Doesn't bode well if you still can't get more than a one count by now.
Short jab. Raining down those shots to the back of the neck. Glass handle. Oof. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. Vicious right forearm. Oh, he knew what was coming. Unpacks. That's a well-placed punch.
Seeing right now.
No one can.
Incredible athleticism.
Cover. And a strong kick out in one.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
The fight is beat.
When superstars get asked about dream matches.
Just an unbelievable performance he had tonight, Corey. This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
But what's going to happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize he's in a fight against someone looking to take his head off?
All I can say is we've seen adrenaline take this superstar very far in the past.
But don't discount the man he's facing, a man who has been counting the minutes to getting this fight started.
Tag, punch. Yeah, stomping down.
What a shot.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent. Oh, man, right across the chest.
Getting tossed around. Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
This match grinded him down a little.
He planned for this and could still rally.
He's got the shoulders down. One. And that only gets a one count.
Just using the cover to drain out some energy.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. He is getting shredded apart right now.
He somehow has to get himself back in order again.
In the Boston Crab.
What a unique submission maneuver here. And look at the pain his opponent's in.
How much punishment?
The Crab locked in. Nice counter.
Flying Majerana. Beautiful. From behind. Breaker.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Being carried around with ease.
Take to keep this guy down.
Oh, right in there. him in position.
This is not going to end well for him, Michael.
Counter, and now there's an opening.
Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch. This is nothing short of disturbing. Oh, so frightening. So bizarre. So eerie.
And
welcome
to get worse.
To Sister.
Was as dominant a win as I've ever seen, guys.
Never a doubt. Barely a moment's suspense. This one was about as lopsided as they come.
This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
But what's going to happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize he's in a fight against someone looking to take his head off?
All I can say is we've seen adrenaline take the superstar very far in the past.
But don't overlook his opponent.
From way up, a double axe handle.
Now trampling the opposition.
Stop me in your tracks. He turns it around.
Spine buster.
And now he's looking to lock in this submission.
It's locked in. Will this match end? Nice escape.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Setting up.
Oh, no. Double leg drop.
Reversal. What a counter.
Off the rope.
And that failed to hit the mark. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Just tossed. She can airline miles for that.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply
tap.
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
Pull the hair into a mat slam. Now he's been put on the defensive. Mat slam
with some attitude.
He saw it coming. This is gonna hurt.
Able to stop the pin count here.
That'll break his arm.
Vicious.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Shoulder tackle. continues to press forward.
Yeah, he is showing us a lot out here.
What are they going to do here? Oh, look at the power. Look at the strength.
Down we go.
The end is in view.
Yeah. Escape just in time.
Perfectly placed target.
What is going through the mind of this superstar right now?
A win at any cost.
Bulldog all the way down face first.
And set up. Yes.
That's gonna hurt.
And this has gotta be it. One, two, no. Two count.
Somehow, some way, he is still in this.
Gentlemen, I think we're going swinging. Round and around and around we go.
Ooh, that landed.
Head to the pin, Windsor's down.
Two.
Oh, kicks out, kicks out.
Not about to go quietly into the night.
That took some serious endurance, I'll give you that. Everything possible was done to win there, but it just fell short.
Oh, that could break an arm. He's absorbing some tough hits now.
This is where endurance becomes so important in the late stages of the match.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Kick to the gut.
Lifted way up. Round and around. And a big time powerbomb.
That puts him in total control.
Two, two count.
Establishes him to the world. An important win for him in this one.
This really felt like it was about more than just winning. This was about making a statement, putting everyone in the division on notice.
And that statement was, they're here to win, Saxton.